The Origin of Rave Souls, Thousand Year, Blood Warfare, Banner, Return, Mama Unohana, Gen Ryusai and Choujiro, Ladies and Gentlemen, yes, Thousand Year, Blood Warfare, Desolation, Summons, Return, we still don't know when, we still don't know the fillers, but thank you and cheers to Hiken-sama to always and always share the news with us, arigato Hiken-sama, to keep us with the leaks informated. Remember, Thousand Year Blood Warfare Banner Return gonna have 25 steps, looks as it's not any free step, and we don't know when the banner gonna return, probably before end of month, but I don't know, maybe could be later, and we don't know the fillers, but could be interesting fillers, so keep tuned for that banner, I'm gonna share more information soon on future. Also, we have new resurrections, the first battle ones, Ichigo, Aizen and Kenpachi. I'm gonna share here the information with you, and more leaks from Hiken-sama. Remember also the new Valentine characters, Riruka, Mashiro, all the information gonna be on the channel. We're gonna have some packs, some Thousand Year Blood Warfare packs, if you are interested to got the Squad Zero, Senjumaru or Tenjiro, we're gonna got that packs that you're gonna be able to buy soon, gonna be in-game on future. Also the Manor pack, gonna be one pack here in-game for the end of month, and also even support pack, like every month you're gonna have one pack here, so if you wish to take one pack, it's up to you. Here we go with the resurrections, but the point even bonus, for if you are interested, the next point even for end of month gonna be that bonus, units, and then here we go, resurrections. I'm very happy, man, finally that characters got resurrected. I was expecting that Kenpachi and that Aizen for so much. Ichigo too, but it's the ones that I less care. Kenpachi, I love a lot this Kenpachi, man, it's very funny to use it, it's very broken, and the transformation of that first battle units, I really love it. Come on, here we go, Kenpachi-san, very good soul trait. I was expecting and I wish it damage instead of cooldown, but cooldown is also very good. Damage it flick at low stamina 30%? Me cago en su puta madre. Berserk 60%, it's interesting, it's really crazy. But no havoc. And damage to low stamina. The fuck, man. So the resurrection of Kenpachi is 10% of cooldown, low stamina 30%. And some berserk, I don't know how much, I guess that it's like 30 berserk, 20 berserk increase. Very sad, to keep very sad, I was expecting havoc or something cool, man, I got here, come here very excited, and this is just a small berserk increase. It's a good link, gonna be a very good soul trait, because already was a good soul trait, and gonna be better, but could have full stamina and still be better, because on the heart attribute, we not have a single double damage link, outside of the Senkaizen, for sure. So they lost the chance, they made it another cooldown and strong attack damage link, and yeah, it is what it is. I not wish to rage more, man. They ruined this Kenpachi. Was an amazing chance to make something OP with havoc, with more damage and more damage and more damage and havoc. It's super simple, and they made it cooldown, that it's decent, some berserk increase, thank you, and then damage to lower stamina. Hala, enjoy. Here we go. Next one, Aizen-sama, Banzai, hopefully Aizen gonna be better. Aizen have the full stamina, new soul trait, so that's good. Berser 60, so that's good. No havoc for Aizen too. Joder, macho, que putas ratas, no havoc for anyone, man. At least Aizen got another berserk increase and full stamina increase. It's more increase than Kenpachi. Not so much more, but it's a more increase than Kenpachi. Okay, it's better. But no havoc. And Ichigo, no havoc. Damage to unaffected by an element 16%. That's an interesting soul trait, very different. And a good multiplicator for Ichigo. Decrease Soul Reaper's damage taken 20%. What a joke, tío. Pero que mierda de broma. Okay, Berserk increase, Berserk increase, Berserk 60%. The three units have Berserk 60%, so that's a good improvement. Aizen also wins the full stam, Ichigo also wins the damage to not affected by an element, so that's good, and Kenpachi wins the cooldown and the low stamina 30%, wow. But yeah, no one wins havoc. Nice, first battle resurrection shafted without havoc. That maybe makes sense because they are premium, but man, that Aizen and that Kenny are amazing, and in other premium characters they put it havoc, like the Ryzen, the red Aizen. So I don't know why not here on this Kenpachi and not on this amazing Aizen that I love it, tending touch. But yeah, it is what it is. Those are the new resurrections. I suppose that you should feel kind of shafted like me if you are expecting something very OP or Havoc, but it is what it is. At least we have damage increase, that is not bad at all. It's a decent damage increase, could be worse, but the soul trait damage, that's very, very funny. But yeah, it is what it is. Those are the news and the leaks, ladies and gentlemen. Remember to smash the like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy it. And yep, see you soon in more news, more banners and more stuff. We are Brichi Barreiva Souls, Shafted Kenpachi. Ha ha! Bankai and bye bye!